Hey, and welcome back to part 4 of Let's Play Advance Wars 2, the Black Holes Rising.
What did you say? Black holes? Black holes on our northern frontier?
Yes, sir. They show every indication of attacking right away.
But why?
There's nothing of importance here.
Maybe that's the reason.
What do you mean?
Well, there's nothing there, so maybe they figure
the defenses are weak.
How should we respond?
We could get there soon enough, but it may be a trap. We can't be careless.
That might be part of their plan.
2. That's downright crafty.
We're not here to admire them. Someone has to go. Me or Grit?
I'll go.
You?
You and Commander Grit should remain here, correct?
Well, that leaves me.
Well, that's a good idea. Let's send the youngster.
Grit, you lazy. The boy's
as green as can be.
That may be true, but he's fulfilling his CEO duties without a hitch.
I say high time was we start treating him like a full-fledged CEO.
I see what you're saying, but
it's all settled then.
Colin, head up north and defeat the enemy.
Yes, sir.
Easy, son. Relax a bit and do what you can.
And troop morale? If I'm not paying attention,
don't mistake what I said now. Being relaxed and being careless aren't the same thing. The lives of their troops hang on the decisions you make here. I know you're excited, and that's not bad. Just remember moderation, okay?
Sir, yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Mr. Slash, Blue Moon troops have been spotted.
Well, it's about time. Who's in command?
It's a young boy, CEO named Colin.
Huh? That kid? How boring is that?
I wanted to... the bearded geezer, or at least the scarecrow.
What are your orders? Do you want the troops to attack?
It's not going to be any fun if either of them shows up.
Sound the retreat.
Ma'am?
Oh, okay. Let's just attack and wipe them all out.
Thank you. Thank you.